Is there any side effects of this Bioherb?
In the real world of side effect, wala, no? Kasi nga, kumakain ka na ang padaya ng side effect, no? Diba? But of course, the side effect is the beautiful effect, if you will call it, of lowering your blood sugar and even your blood pressure and your cholesterol, sabihin lang natin. And the same is true for kamote and duhat. In fact, when it's the season of duhat, this is already next month, by the way, and June. Please, for those who have high blood sugar here, eat at will, diba? Eat at will. Yung sabi ko, kahit kumain ka na isang bandihagong duha, walang takot, diba na? What is nice about the effect of natural, as we have shown also in the laboratory, that it only can go so much. Again, the difference is, as I said, in the US and Europe, it is contra, diba? Dito sa atin, harmony, equilibrium, balance is restored. So, once balance is restored, for example, by duhat, kamote, barabayan, ampalaya, no, hanggang doon lang siya, tapos na, balance na yung katawan in terms of blood sugar. And let me give you the science of blood sugar in the pancreas. All of us know insulin, but very few know that the opposite, the yin and the yang, the init at lamig na binabalansi natin ay yung the hormone glucagon. No, let me put that across. I hope it becomes a popular term also, as popular as insulin. Yeah, kasi insulin, the US and Europe pick it up as talagang insulin. You need an infusion of insulin to help your pancreas produce insulin, which reduces blood sugar. But it's the other component, glucagon, produced by the same organ. But isn't that an interesting paradox, mystery created by the Lord God, that our own pancreas creates the same substance that decreases blood sugar, but also creates in a different cell in the same organ the one that increases blood sugar, glucagon. So just think about it. Every time you drink that iced tea there, your glucagon will go up because that's it increases your blood sugar. But you will need, please drink a Bioherb now, and once you take that iced tea, so that the harmony. So we're talking of side effects. We're talking of side effects. So I have to see, because I did my clinical testing in the Philippine General Hospital, and in most of my clinics, I use this on more than 1,000 subjects. And up to now, I'm still using Bioherb in my patients, and none of them have suffered the hypoglycemic effect that you would get from insulin, synthetic insulin, that is, and of course, synthetic anti-diabetic drugs. So I'd like to put that across, that, and as I said, because the mechanism of medicinal plants as a whole, this is well studied in the whole of Asia, is that once the balance, the equilibrium is restored, the action stops there.
Thank you.
No side effects.
Thank you. Thank you. So,